Hello friends, and welcome to AK Agarwal Aptitude Series. Friends, in this session we are going to learn a technique for solving a problem on how many numbers. Here the given problem is how many numbers are there between 100 and 1000 such that 7 is at unit place but neither at 10th place nor at 100th place. Four options are given and we have to find out the correct option. So the number must be between 100 and 1000 such that 7 is at unit place but neither at 10th place nor at 100th place. It means it is a 3 digit number. 3 digit numbers will have unit place, 10th place and 100th place. So first let us determine in how many ways unit place can be filled. So unit place can be filled only in one way because it is said 7 is at unit place. So only 7 can occupy the unit place. Now after this let us determine in how many ways 10th place can be filled. So friends, 10th place can be filled in 9 ways because 0 to 9 any number can occupy this position excluding 7. It is the given condition 7 is at unit place but neither at 10th place nor at 100th place. So at 10th place 7 cannot be there. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 and 9. So out of these 10 excluding 7, 9 in 9 different ways 10th place can be filled. This is the second place. Now the third place or 100th place can be filled in 8 ways. 0 to 9 total 10 digits may be there. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But 7 cannot be there at 100th place and 0 also cannot be there at 100th place. If 0 will occupy this position, it will become a 2 digit number or number less than 100. It is a 3 digit number and between 100 and 1000. So 0 also cannot occupy the 100th place. So 100th place can be filled in 8 ways, 0 to 9, any number excluding 7 and 0. So total number of ways are 1 into 9 into 8 is equal to 72. So answer is C, 72. Friends, thank you very much for watching this video. You can also follow me on Facebook.